martial arts. And then, because the teachers of Philippine martial arts wanted to make it more marketable to the younger groups, they decided to move to sticks. Because I don't think you want your children to be studying with holding knives when they practice. So that's why they came up with the idea of having sticks. For the sticks, I will have Casey show us how it's done. So we'll start with the basic strike patterns. One. Casey that will not be bringing a stick with her everywhere she goes. So, she also knows how to defend herself against her bare hands. If we're going to kick to there,
what can you do? Thank you.